A lot has been said about the dance performance of Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone that was scrapped at the IFA Awards held at Madrid recently. A rivalry between the two actresses was termed as the reason behind this dance being cancelled.
She refused to dance with you on song Pinga in IFA. Is it true?
Ma'am, I have no idea. You'll have to ask the IFA makers. From what I know, that it was supposed to happen, and then I don't know what happened, why it didn't. So I ended up doing it in my act. But I have no idea. You'll have to ask IFA for that. I'm sure they'll know.
Priyanka Chopra ke is maamle par reaction ke baad aaya hai Deepika Padukone ka reaction. Deepika said, "Priyanka is a fabulous performer, and I did not want to spoil her performance. We might not have done the dance together at IFA, but you can always play the song anywhere when we both are around, and we will happily dance to Pinga." Well, Deepika ka ye reaction kuch hazam nahi ho raha hai. Lagta hai mamla waqai serious hai.